Hey babe, I hope this is everything that you could have wanted for a retirement party. This celebration is all about you. I just want to support you in your next future endeavors. I love you and I look forward to the next 20, 30 years with you. I love you.
Alright, congratulations to the most influential man I know, my daddy. It's been a long road, but I'm sure it was worth it, so congratulations on your retirement. Alright, that's it.
Darren Hargrove, boy, can I not believe this day. And I'm thinking about us at J-State and you having those ooh-wee moments. Boy, I'm so proud of you. Congratulations. We are so proud of you. We love you so much, and we're looking forward to what God's going to continue to do to bless you. We love you, brother. Talk to you soon.
Your wife said get a job. That's what she said.
Darren, congratulations, man. Thank you so much for your service. It was a pleasure to serve with you. Love you, man. Have a great evening.
That's it. Good.
That's a wrap.
That's a wrap.
Darren and Kenidra, thank you so much for inviting us. We're happy we can share this special day with you guys. And Darren, prepare to get roast.
Hey, this is an amazing night, and just like she said, I hope you have enough ass to accept the fact that you're getting roasted tonight. Again, we appreciate everything you've done for our nation. Thank you so much. God bless America, and God bless your family.
Turn up.
All right.
Hello, Darren. This is a loving message from South Carolina, from Kelly and Trina Hill. I would like to say that you are at the top of the list when I hear giggling on the phone and bounds of laughter to know who my husband is talking to. So I thank you for just the privilege to know that you guys shared a wonderful time together in the Sergeant Major's Academy.
Hey man, I want to truly thank you for getting to meet you in 2009. You know, God put people in your life for a reason, and I truly believe you're there for that reason. Once again, congratulations to you and Kenidra, and from Barack and Michelle.
Hi, I'm Cousin Diane. This is my husband, Bernard. We came here from Chicago just to wish you congratulations and best wishes and whatever else you decide to do. Love you.
Congratulations, cuz. Just came down there, as my wife said, from Chicago to be with you on this happy day of yours. We thank you very much for the time that you did in serving the country. We just thank you, thank you, thank you. God bless you.
Nino, it's been a long ride, brother, but it's been a great one. You know, 187, train to save. We had some great times. We had some great thrills, and you was one of the great memories. Congratulations, you made it, and blessings to you and your family now and in the future.
How you doing? This is Bruce Hood and my lovely wife Ramona. We wanted to pay our tribute to Mr. Darren Hargrove, good friend of mine from back in 1993. I'm going to save all the good stuff on the inside because it'll fill up a hard drive. Appreciate it.
Good luck on your retirement.
Nino, DW, whatever you want to be called now. Hey man, why couldn't we get them to yard? That's all I got to say. You think about it, let me know. Have a good one, man. Congratulations.
Hey, cousin. Hey, first of all, I want to say congratulations. You deserve this. The journey is done. Mrs. Mom, that's what is your new name is going to be, Mrs. Mom. Come down from Memphis, Tennessee to support you. Have much love with you, cousin. Much love. Proud of you. Take care of them girls. Take care of that beautiful wife of yours. Hey. Live life, cuz. Thank you.
What's going on, Darren? Hey, yeah, congratulations for over 30 years of service, man. Appreciate you. We love you. We come here so we can enjoy this event with you. Congratulations.
Hey, my brother. Just want to tell you we love you. We appreciate all that you've done. 30 years of service. We come here to celebrate you and have a good time. Thank you, bro. Love you.
perfection.
This is to Mr. Darren Nino Hargrove. Nino, you still my boy, and you still my soldier. I want to wish you the best, man. I really want to wish you the best throughout life, because you're embarking on a new adventure. And two things I've been dying to say for years. Yes, we race. Yes, I pull a hamstring messing around with you. But we're going to kick that to the curb. You know, next time you do not clean the barracks, my tallest, I'm going to write your butt up again. Because remember, I'm still one of your first NCOs. And I will write you up to date if you still don't clean that darn toilet. Good luck, man. Peace.
Congratulations, Uncle Hogro, on your retirement.
Congrats. Now you're going to be bored.
You have been through every milestone in our entire lives. I mean, you remember helping me drive and I was playing Pac-Man on the bumps? It's been crazy. I'm so excited to be here and be a part of one of your milestones.
Yeah, you've been there all 24 years. You even let me drive your car once, BMW. I knew it was real once that happened.
You drove the BMW?
I did. I whipped it.
I'm jealous. Just let you know.
Yeah.
You owe me one.
You don't, though. But I understand. I love you. Thanks for being such a big part in our lives. Wouldn't be here right now without you.
Yeah. We love
you. Figuratively and literally.
We love you. We love Nidra. We love the kids, Tyler, all of them.
We love you.
Hello, I'm Carol CP.
I'm Dolly Peters.
Congratulations! We just want to say thank you so much for your service, your dedicated and service to this great nation. You're an awesome battle buddy, an awesome mentor. Take care of all the troops and, of course, me. Love you.
Enjoy your retirement!
Yeah!
Darren Nino Hargrove, bruh, congratulations. It's been a nice ride. You met back 187, like most people know you and everything. Great leader, great friend, great battle buddy, you name it, you've always been there. Like we always said back in Echo 187, we all we got. Thanks for everything, bruh. Love you.
Nino, man, Nino. Hey, it's Macadocious, man. Coming back to you, baby. Fort Sam, first duty station, man. Remember who gave you the name. That's all I got to say. Remember who gave you the name? Hey, man, I'm proud of you. Congratulations. I did it 4 years ago. I didn't think you was ever going to do it. But I know they probably said, look, it's time for you to go, bro. You're taking too much money out of the government pockets. Anyway, I love you, man. Stay strong. And I know that God's gonna do good things for you on the other side. So, hey, looking up for you, brother. Keep looking up. Love you.
Hey, you guys, remember the Andrew sisters?
Yeah.
He was a famous trumpet man from about Chicago.
Yeah,
way.
Yeah, what about it?
Well, I like the song. I think we should do it.
No, not that version.
Well, what version?
This one. Denny, drop that beat.
He was a sexy lover boy from about Chicago. Way. Had a hip-hop style no one could take away. He was the top man of his craft.
Oh, yeah!
But then his number came up and he was going to the draft. He's in the army now, a rapping reverie. He's the boogie-woogie hip-hop boy of Company B.
Yeah. Hey.
without you, I would have lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me, and I can say, never would have made it. Never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me, and I can say, I'm stronger, I'm wiser, I'm better, much better. When I look back over all you brought me through,